Hey guys, it's Hannah with Delta. So touch faucets are great and so convenient and really easy to install, but that's another video. Once you've installed your new touch faucet, you'll wonder how you ever lived without it. But like with any technology, issues can arise. We're going to talk you through some troubleshooting tips. Let's start with some basics. The touch feature only works with the handle in the on position. Don't worry, this doesn't drain the battery in any way, so you can leave it here if you'd like. The LED indicator actually serves multiple purposes. First of all, it visually tells you the temperature of your water, and it can help you determine the cause if there's an issue with the functionality. If the LED indicator isn't working, double check that it's fully plugged in under the sink. If that doesn't work, you may need to replace it. So how it's powered? With the Delta AC adapter or with batteries. And this is where you can run into trouble, so start with the easy checks. Check to make sure that the batteries are new and more importantly, that they're installed correctly. If you put one in upside down, the faucet will still work, but will look like a low battery situation. The indicator will flash red. So first check the installation of the batteries. And when you place the battery pack under the sink, be sure it isn't sitting on anything or attached to the cabinet wall. Just lay it flat and keep it out of the way. Your battery should last a long time, a year with AA's or 2 years with C's. And remember, the faucet will warn you when they start running low. When the indicator light flashes, don't ignore it. It's time to change your batteries. If they do die, you can bypass the solenoid to use the faucet without the touch feature. Just remove the solenoid and connect the sprayer hose directly to the faucet outlet. If you want to disable the touch feature for any reason, the easiest way to do this is to take off the battery cap while the water is running. If you find the flow of your water seems low, you may need to check some internal parts like the aerator and screen. Delta has lots of videos you can use for reference to help you diagnose these flow issues. Now, pinched wires can also cause ghost activity, where it turns on and off by itself, so check those wires because that could be scary. But you may also want to check that the shank isn't touching your sink. Finally, a potential issue you may see is that your faucet may work, but maybe it doesn't seem as sensitive to touches as it should. Remember the battery pack location we had you check? This could be the issue. Also make sure the shank is isolated from the edge of the sink. Could also be that your wires are pinched or touching metal or a source of power. So make sure that the sense wire is free and clear of touching anything that may cause interference. If the faucet is not reacting at all, please make sure that the clip is still attached to the faucet shank or is in the correct location. The good news is if you still have problems, Delta prides itself on customer service. So give them a call, they'll be happy to talk you through it. And don't let this troubleshooting list scare you. Trust me, installation is easy and the convenience is amazing.